Vasky, congrats. Great win. Are you happy with the performance, with the result?
Yeah, I'm very, very happy with the result, you know, because when we came from the break, I thought it 1-1. Yeah, and then we decided to go with everything. Everybody gave their all, and we got what we wanted, you know. So I'm very, very excited. Thank you.
You scored 2 goals. Please describe for me the first situation. What was in your head before you shoot?
Normally I don't really go in attack like that, but today I decided that, you know, because the past 2 games we draw and then we went to the Europe, we lose, so I decided to go with everything to get a win today. So yeah, we gave my all for the goal and then it was good. Yeah.
And the second goal situation, it was right place, right time, and don't just shoot.
Yeah, you know, sometimes you just gotta be in that position, you know, and luckily for me, I was there, so just small touch and then it was good, yeah. So I'm very, very happy with the result. At least now we got a good point and we can go for the international break and come back prepared for the league, yeah.
Oski, did you enjoy the moments before the game, the choreography of the our fans? It was all around the stadium.
Oh yeah, you know, we got best fan in the league, so everything about that is so amazing, you know. Yeah, you know, when you play, yeah, you play with everything because they give you the support you want. So yeah, it was really good today. Yeah,
I thank you very much.
The president scored again.
Oh my god.